know that neither one of them whack, and neither is Taj Markell. I'm the same motherfucker, been giving you hell since 1991, baby. What's going on in the world today? Shit is really cray cray, that's what we used to say back in the day. Well, not that long, just a couple years ago. Yeah, I remember Kanye said it in one of them songs with Jay-Z. You know me, I'm Taj Fisher. Yes, I'm crazy, but not lazy. I'm trying not to be. Sometimes I was, but it's okay. And I'ma get my money the fuck up so I can buy a stove like one of these bananas. Lugs or a Levi's, something like the knee-highs. You know how I realize all of my talents and, you know, sorry, I fucked up a little bit, but you know I've been spitting since I even had no lips. Sorry, man. Ooh, that ain't was like. Alright, y'all, made it. Oh, and there's a Chick-fil-A right there. You know, you know what I'm about to be eating. Made it to, where the fuck am I? It's not necessarily Fort Collins, but it's very close to it. So, I'm about 3 minutes out. Yeah, about 3 minutes out. See y'all in a bit. E-Harmony.
Go past these lines.
Skeptical about anything that was on an internet.
With E-Harmony, you know, they bring the matches to you.
When you're answering those questions, you're thinking about who and what you really are.
This isn't about looking through 1,000 pictures to see who you're attracted to.
They have your profile.
Looks like a quaint little town. They got everything that we got, pretty much. Taco Bell. I think that's a Costco. And there's a Walmart back there somewhere behind the Starbucks. What's that? Let's see. Let's find out. There was a lot of cool stuff on the way up here, like on the sides of the road, and like old houses, like cabins, you know what I'm saying? Like Frontier America type shit. Oh, that's crazy. It's like a little town.
At the lights, turn left onto South County Road 5.
Whoa, that was weird. I kind of want to stop by there and see what it is. I'll ask the girl what it is. But yeah, man, there was a bunch of cool stuff, like old ass tractors. When you get to certain towns, that was like their landmark. That's why I love taking trips out of the city, because you get to see all the differences in how towns look. Look at that place. I would absolutely live there. Yeah, man, it's just cool seeing other towns. It's all white people stuff, but you know, it is what it is. And what I meant by that, it's all white people, it's just like, I was recording the whole time. But one table down, one box down, three to go. Not today, but one for me, one for Roche, and then one for Liberty. She's nice. Did y'all hear me petting the dog? It's a cute Bernese Mountain dog. Basil. She was cute. Oh, man. My car held that ride like a champ, bro. Huh? But I don't know if it took a little toll on it. It hasn't been on the road like that in a while. Hour-long ride. But the champion. Y'all hear that? A little clicking noise. It's time for a tune-up. But it's funny, too. Right when I literally got off the exit, the gas light came on, because I put a little gas in. I think I put $10 in yesterday because I didn't really go nowhere. But $10 took me all the way here. And, like, I could still probably drive, I think, for another 45 to an hour, even with it, the gas light on. But I'm not going to be an idiot and try it. Find out if I can do it or not. But I am gonna stop and get something to eat and get some gas. So see y'all in a bit. Let's go get some Chick-fil-A. There's like a lake right on the side of this Walmart, bro. Like right there. Frozen lake too. So I think I'm gonna go eat my food by it before I go get some gas. Let's get it. Oh, I hope I got some money. Shit. I like this Chick-fil-A, bro. Did y'all see how put together everybody was? Full prep. You get it? They could have been a little bit more generous with the seasoning on the fry, though. But you know, when it comes to things being seasoned, we are in Fort Collins or Longmont, or I don't know. I don't know why the girl, I thought I was delivering the stuff to, thought she was this other girl. Really sexy girl. But good. She's pretty though. But she looked like the house she was in
Either she lives with her parents or she married. Cause ain't no way she's living that big ass house by herself. You know what I'm saying? Let's go check this lake out. Oh. Sorry.
We're a white lady. Sorry, we're a white lady.
If you think I'm a racist, you're probably right. So, fuck it. Right now, I don't hate people based upon the color of their... I mean, not even the color. Yeah, I don't hate people based upon anything stupid like that. And I don't even hate people. I hate the actions that they choose. Like, rape. Rapists, you know what I mean? I don't hate the person. I hate that they chose the action. And now that they've done that action, they've associated and made themselves a rapist. You know what I mean? Something I hate. And I hate pedophiles. You know what I'm saying? People who take advantage of children. You know what I'm saying? I hate liars. I hate thieves. You know what I'm saying? Got it. Thank you. But yeah, you know what I'm saying? But based upon somebody's, the color of their skin, hell no. That's stupid as fuck. I hate systems, you know what I'm saying, created to keep us divided, you know what I'm saying? Those are some things I hate. This is gonna be one of my secret getaways, y'all. When it's warmer out and I just want to get away by myself. This drive showed me too. I don't mind a long drive, but I kind of like it alone. You know what I'm saying? When I can just play my music, listen to an audiobook if I want to. I hope I'm recording. Listen to an audiobook if I want to. Whatever. You know, smoke a little weed. Take a little X. Smoke a little weed. Drink a little bit. I need a girl I can freak with. That like to... And ain't scared of a big... To let her get a pussy with. Who would have... If you would have told me... This where I'd be having lunch... This year, this day, the day after my birthday. Oh, I know this year is just gonna be lit, bro. Got my Chick-fil-A and my weed filet, and then a lakey. So cool, bro. So cool. Looks like stuff has been on there. It must be, or must have been frozen. I'm not gonna fuck with it. Psych, yeah, right. What the fuck do I look like coming out here and not fucking with this lake? And not fucking with the lake? What if I just, like, dropped into the water, bro? Oh, this shit's frozen. Damn. Look. All the fucking... Ooh. Oh, shit. That shit frozen, bucko. Damn. Look, there's a... How far should I go, y'all? Oh, fuck that. I am black at the end of the day. I'm a nigga. So I can't be... Look at the police. They're like, what the hell are you doing, black man? You know you have no business on the motherfucking lake with your black ass. Well, Mr. Officer, I'm not black, first of all. My skin's brown. I gotta face my fears, and being on a frozen lake is one of them. It's a beautiful day, y'all. Ah, man. I know this year's gonna be great! I know it. Because things are just happening. I know these people are like,
What the fuck is wrong with him? The year's gonna be great, bro. Embrace it. Ah, man. I'm so grateful. Who would have thought today, man? The moon out, the sun out, two of my oldest friends, the moon and the sun, and water, frozen water, aka ice, snow, all the cool little elements, bro. Just happy. Unpopular opinion, I'm not guaranteed. Chick-fil-A, I mean, Bird Call is better than Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A is... just okay. I used to love it. But Bird Call, it hits different. It does. It hits a little different, you know. It's cold out here, y'all. The girl in there, the girl with the little short haircut, she was like,
how's the ratio?
And I was like, the high C, right? She was like, yeah. And I was like, I'm about to check it right now. She's like, oh. She got it right. On point. I do a video, like a Chick-fil-A versus Bird Call video. Ah, bro. Chick-fil-A gonna lose. Off the rip, like, I love Chick-fil-A's waffle fries when they got salt on them. But Bird Call got motherfucking seasoned tater tots, and they don't just use salt, bro. They use all kind of little seasonings. You feel me? Bustangles. You feel me? Still kind of under the weather a little bit, so I don't want to eat too much. I feel like I'm getting a little nauseous. Yeah. Mm. Shit. I'm back, y'all. Oh. Barbecue on the can. No! Oh, gosh. See y'all in a bit. Crazy, there's like a storm rolling in back that way. I wish I could really show y'all. I saw like a little bit of lightning in it. It's cool though. It's so cool, like, when you're the closer you are to the mountains and stuff, higher in elevation, the clearer you can see that stuff. You know, you can see a storm coming in clear. World is just such a interesting, wonderful place, and scary too. Scary as hell. Haircut was for the 26th, but it was the 23rd. So right now I'm on my way to go cut his hair real quick, and then I'm headed home after that. Still feeling a little, I feel good, I feel better, but this morning I was feeling so shitty, y'all, and I took some Advil and rested a little bit more, and then obviously took the trip on my favorite rocket ship, zooming through the sky. I just love these Uggs, dog. They're so comfortable. But yeah, so I'm gonna go home and rest, so I'll be good for Wednesday and Thursday and Friday, because I have a lot to do this week, and I still gotta get a workout going. Yeah, you ask for more, you get more. Careful what you ask for, but it's not nothing I can't handle, right?
The ball was about to make a fatal charge.
Face, baby.
What's up,
my guy? How you doing?
What's up? What's up? What's up, fellas? How y'all doing?
Chilling.
You got ladders out?
You vlogging?
Yeah. What's up, John?
Down.
Good.
Still partying.
What up, Frankie?
What's good?
What'd you say?
Still partying.
Speak English, cause we in America. No. Too old to be celebrating. It's popping. Brand new whip just copped it. Oh. On the Bleezy. It looks good. I'm glad you said do high too this time.
It looks
fire. Yeah. Yeah, sir. Appreciate you. I'm in. It's so funny. Since I've started vlogging, you know, I'm always recording pretty much. I try to be recording as much as I can. But there's nothing that nobody can, like, challenge me on. Like, yo, you're lying. That, I know you didn't do that. Like, I know you weren't doing that. Like, it's all on video now. So, there's receipts to everything. Which is crazy, you know. And you wonder if that... I don't know. I'm just saying. It like today, you know, with my client, I was just thinking, like, what if sometimes excuse me. Sometimes how I explain things, it sounds like I'm lying. So I often wonder if, like, people are like, yo, he's lying to me right now. But I'm like, I literally can show you all the footage of everything I'm saying, like, and not saying he thought I was lying, but sometimes the way how I sound, I'll be like, I wonder if they think I'm lying, you know. But at the same time, in life now, I don't know why I even made this clip. It's just crazy that there's, since I started recording everything, you can't call me a liar because I'll show you the receipts. You dig?